express the inversion principle that the introduction of eliminations are inverses of one another. And in order to express it properly, you must have process mathematical logic. Okay?
We can use a computational meaning to classical logic to express it at the power of 2.5 by any information. So we could derive a similar form to classical logic. The change you're speaking about is not moving from classical to